Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to print the odd numbers by using a while loop in Python. So let's get started. So first we'll be getting the number n till which we are going to print the odd numbers. So let n equal to int of input, enter a number, we'll just have like this. Don't forget to give int. If you don't give int, it will be treated as a type string. Alright. And here we'll be having a while loop. So what I'm basically going to do here is that I'll be having a initial value in a stored in a variable. So let that variable be I. So let I equal to 1, which is the first odd number. And what I will do is I will have a condition here as for n greater than equal to I. So this is going to be our terminating condition. So if I value becomes greater than n, our condition will basically break. Alright. And inside the while loop, I'll just have here print I, and in the next line I'll be just doing I equal to I plus 2. Alright. So two things that you need to note here. The first thing is here you need to have I equal to 1. And if you have I equal to 0, this will basically be printing even numbers. So I'll just now run and show you. All right, saving it, and let me just now run this. So I'll go with 17. So here you can see, right, 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, 13, 15, 17. So at the end, I value becomes basically 19, I guess, at this point, and it just comes here. And at this time, n becomes less than our I. So this condition becomes false and this loop breaks. So now we are getting the odd numbers perfectly, right? So if I just put this I equal to 0, and if I run this exact same code, this will be printing even numbers. So I'll just put 17. So I'll be getting basically these even numbers. So super important thing, you have to be careful there. It should begin with the odd number over here. And another way of doing this is like such much more complex way, but still I will just show you. So I'll be having here a if condition. All right, I'll just come inside while loop. I'll be having here a if condition. So what I will do is, if I modulus 2 not equal to 0. So this basically means if I divide I, that num variable, by 2, I shouldn't get 0, which means that the number is odd. So just imagine I is 4. 4 modulus of 2 is going to be 0, which means that our number is even. So any number modulus of 2, if it gives 0, it is an even number. And if number modulus of 2 gives us 1 as the remainder, it is an odd number. So you can basically even have I mod 2 equal to 1, which basically means I is an odd number. So I think this will make more sense. So I'll just have this. And what I will do is, I'll just print I. And at the end, I will just have I equal to I plus 1. I'm just like, you know, incrementing I value there. So if I run it, like this is a much more complex way, you know, of doing this, but still I'll show you. Yeah, we'll be getting the same thing. So I'm just incrementing I's value, like, and I'm just, you know, having an if condition, and based upon this if condition, I am printing it. So this is like a conditional check. We didn't have any conditions in the, like the previous way, we are just printing. So in case if you want a if condition, you know, to make your program look more complex, you can just use this way. So this is it, guys. These are the two ways how you can print the odd numbers by using Python. So do check the playlist of my channel. I have done many tutorials in Python, C, C++, Java, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL, Spring Boot, CRUD Operations, as well as UI design using Figma and 3D animation using Blender. Check them out. Subscribe me. Thanks, guys.